Good morning, everybody, and hello to my humble abode again. Let's go and see how the Nether quarry is doing. First of all, just go and have a look downstairs, and we shall see. There's not much happening here. Is there? Maybe it's digging up cobblestone all the time. That means that we have a problem in the quarry, so we better go and have a quick look and see what's going on. Before I go there, I will go and make sure I've got some blood, because what normally happens is that the cobblestone is being produced when the blood is hitting lava, and it gets into a cycle. So where do I keep the blood? Here's one bucket of blood. Do we have any more around? No. There must be some more about somewhere. I've forgotten where I put it. Doesn't matter, we can always go and get some from the Nether anyway, so let's do that first of all. Nether portal. That's the yellow dot. There you go. Oops. So what happened there then? Probably some hellfish just attacked me as I... Ooh. Yes, there is definitely a problem here. So, we need to sort this out. So actually, it looks just like one source block. Let's go and get the one source block out of the way. Let's put that over there like that. Take this bucket here. I was thinking there might be a second source. There isn't. So what we shall do in the meantime is make sure that we have some more blood over the scene here. So let's go to number 5 here. Let's stick some blood there. And that'll spread out over time. So what's happening now? Lava seems to be disappearing slowly. So it's blocked by the looks of it just over there. Let's get rid of this one. Better. It takes quite a long time for lava to disappear. And that looks just good, hunky dory. Some gold ore down there. And as you can see, this is slowly disappearing down here. But here's another possible problem, excluding the hellfish, which is always a problem. Let's get rid of this one. Get this one out of here as well. Or we can simply take this block away here and see what happens. Okay, maybe it's easier to simply take the block away. Or we're going to get some more blood. Oh, there's more lava over here, look. Okay, we can quickly... This one we can deal with easily enough, I think. Oh, there's one source block down there, look. And here there's another one. And that noise you can hear, if you can hear it, is the blood and the lava making continuously making cobblestone. And the one over here in the corner. So what I could do here, I've not tried this before, let's try putting this bucket down here. Oh, I can't put the bucket down. Let's try putting him down here. Perfect. Let's just take one of these two, we don't need two here, I'm sure. Okay. And then let's go and put this blood over here. I think it's a good place. Let's see what's happened there. Oh, yes. There seems to be some more over here. Get rid of this one here first of all as well. There's a few around, aren't there? Okay, put this one down here. Don't really want to be attacked by that one. Careful not to shoot the zombie pigment. Sure, I can't get any of these fish. We can always try. No. I have to use my sword on those guys. Too difficult to get otherwise. Ah, there's a wisp. We have to deal with the wisp. There we are, quite a lot. What time I got in? Where did he drop his stuff? Okay, back to business. I need to get rid of these source blocks here. So what we can do, of course, is get rid of what we've got for lava at the moment. So we'll look here. So we've got three buckets of lava. We can go and put another one where we put the last one. We keep putting them in the same place. We can get empty the buckets out, which is good. You can see the nice moving bit. That's going to go down here. Got it. I have to get rid of this one as well. Where is it? this one? I can't be that one, can I? Let's be this one. Okay. Wow. Well, I think that's done the trick for now. And as the quarry gets steeper, there'll be more and more blood in it. It will eventually fill up the complete quarry. Well, the quarry can continue to work now. Should be able to be working. Yes, it's working just fine. We've got some stuff out of that. That should be tin ore. Oops, we'll just keep out of the way of this. Because obviously the health issue because of the quarry digging away. Right, let's go back. Let's go back home. Or at least we can go and see if we've got anything interesting around here. There's another wisp. Oh, next wisp. Really hard to hit. Also, vanilla. We have to watch out for these as well. They're a bit poisonous. There's a magma cream, huge magma cream. He will attack you, so you have to get him. Go. I'm going to hurt a bit, but not too much. Four small ones shouldn't be a small. Should be a little problem, not very big. Don't hit those. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think that's a lot now. Hitting the ground. Help me going on soil sand, it slows you down a bit. These things here, have I got one with me at the moment? I don't seem to have any shears with me, I'm just looking to see. Oh yes, I've got some shears, look. What you can do with these is you can cut those with shears. No, they should be cuttable. They are quite dangerous, so you have to watch out for them. Let me just do it on the bottom. Yes, thorn vines. Thorn vines, I'm not sure what the usage of those are, probably not very much. No, not very much at all. Ah, look. That must be coming from the quarry. Thank you. Anything down further down here? Just another wisp. That time he stayed still long enough for me to hit him. These magnets are great. Let's fly back towards the fortress. Some blazes there, some with the skeletons. He moves quite quickly. Here. Let's get rid of these and these and this one, magnet cream, and get rid of those as well. And those we don't need, and those we don't know. Quite a lot of stuff I picked up from that little mob session. Oops. Zombie pigman. Always a good idea to get a crossbow with you when you're going around here. Zombie pigman with a Danish flag on his head. I think it's Danish. Uh-oh, missed him. Oh, that one poisoned me a bit. Wither, right, gone. Yes, I forgot that wither skeletons can give you a bit of wither. There's quite a few. These are quartz bone segments, which you can also harvest. I'm not sure what the uses for them are particularly, but we could just take a pickaxe on it. And of course, redstone here is great. You can get this dead easily with this hammer, even when you're flying. Because normally when you're flying, it's quite hard to get stuff like that, because you tend to drop it. With the electromagnet, of course, it's great. Hit things and you just, they come to you, you don't see any dropping on the floor, very rarely. I'll leave one there so we can see what we're doing. There's some blight berries. I think these are blight berries here. Another magma cream somewhere about. Quite a few actually. So we got the emeralds. Oh, probably don't care. This is dustberry. You can grow these actually. Oops. Oh yeah, the mangoes on the other side here, look. Oh, bat. Let's get some done with that. And here you see the mango cream here. Zombie pigman in the way, don't want him in the way really, otherwise we'll have a fight with zombie pigman. Another lad. Anyway, I think enough of this. We're just going to get rid of a few more of these. Find the creature over here. What's that one? Yeah, it's a bit short of health there. Don't think I hit that zombie pigman, otherwise this won't be attacking me. Controls, hey, let's see, some juice over here, change over to right. Mm. Oh, I missed him. Look at that. Slowly reducing in number, you can hear them now. Makes less noise. Right. All sorted out. Fortress is quite an interesting place. A bit scary, but it's quite interesting. Oh wow, big spider. That's an interesting hut over there. Must have already got it. What I was looking for. The reason I came back over here is there was another mob I'd not seen before. A bit like the basalts, I think it's called. Alright, where is he? Oops, keep away from that thing. Earth is that over there? Oh, that's a ghast. Of course it is. Couldn't even shoot it at me. Bat. Room to come up. That's him. If you see him at the right time, you're alright, you can sort them out, but they can get in near to you. Well, I still have to keep away from those wasps. Another interesting tree here. I think they're called, I forgot the name, Dartbridge or something. Lot leave names are brilliant. Ah, this is definitely a case for an axe. Let's get the axe out. Where is my axe? This one here, let's have number 4. Darkwood. To have a be full again. Let's get rid of some stuff here. Right, I think that's enough for adventures for this particular session. I would set up another pump, but I've got so much lava at the moment, I don't really need to. This is also, you can't stand on this either, this is quite nasty, it's, forgot the name of it, some soldering glass blocks, yes, you have to keep away from those. These are okay, you can sit on these, no problem. So where is base over there? Too far away, I can't zap, I must fly. Yeah. Oh, hello. Come on. Number 9, I think, just to get that to you. Quite a few spiders here, so I have to be a bit careful. Get rid of that one for start. I'm just going down slowly. They come underneath where I'm standing, so it's not so bad. Oh, I missed him. Bad. We'll do the other way around. I wasn't coming for the spiders, I was coming for the gas tears. Okay, right, let's go back up, back to base. Oops, I'm still too near to those bees. Okay, 37 meters. And there we are. So the idea was to repair the quarry, or the nether quarry, and also have a bit of fun at the same time. There's the workshop. In fact, I need to go up one block. Ah, should be able to see it here actually, see what's going on. Oh dear, there's more cobblestone coming in. No netherrack, that means the same problem, which means I'm going to go back, but I don't think I'm going to do that now. But what I did discover in this chest here is I've got some uranium and I can't pick it up, because if I pick it up, what happens is you get poisoned. I should show you what I'm talking about, and it actually lasts quite a long time. So I had to make these armor stand. I've got a scuba helmet and a hazmat suit, leggings and some rubber boots. And if I pick it up, anything in that the uranium in that, you'll get radiation poisoning. If you put the suit on, you're okay. Anyway, let's go do something else. So I wanted to get rid of this. So another brick. Just getting rid of the stuff that we've got from before. Oh, 60 blocks. That was quite a lot of. Oh, I've got a stone sword, brilliant. Another dark wood. And I think that's everything from there. And just change over here. Put that lava bucket over there and just put send that in as well. We don't need that either. Ah. Oh. Oh, netherrack's not. Ah, okay. I'm wrong. The quarry's working fine, making tons of netherrack coming through as you'd expect. That'll be going into this this deep storage unit. So we've got 600,000 netherracks in, so there's a lot in there. And occasionally we should get some stuff coming in here too. Looks like we already have done. As you can see, we've got these different ores. Some more diamond ore, which is great. Pig iron ore, basically that's steel. Oh, we've got some in here as well. I wasn't expecting to see, hold on. One more. This one. Pig iron ore should be in the other chest. Where's the filter wrong here? What have I got? Coal ore, glowstone, and ignore metadata. Shouldn't be. I'm not sure why I've got some of this. Why this one's in here. It's 18 at 28, coal on 14. 8, yeah, 29. This one. It's because of this nether coal ore. If I turn this off here, take this out of here, You see, these ones are the 18, 28s. There's a 29 as well. 28, 1, 29, 11, 29, 2. All of these really. Oh, it's emerald ore, that's good. Lead ore, coal ore. Because we're only expecting to see these in here. Ferrous metal, we don't want that. Redstone. Quite a few we've picked up that we don't really want to. So what we'll do now is we'll send those back into the sorting system, and this time they shouldn't go into that chest. They should go into the correct chest. Not the bucket either. What else have we got in here that we shouldn't have in? Okay. So this time we should see things coming into here. Yes, you saw just something come in there. There was one increasing, there was one increasing. Yes. If I give that a quick sort. Diamond ore. Okay, let's go back again to the rest of these. And all this was because of this setting here, use metadata. So the metadata is anything after the, in this case here, you see 1829:5. That colon 5 is the metadata bit. So when you ignore it, you're basically just taking 1829 items, or items with 1829 as a number. So this time, we've only got one nether coal ore which belongs in here. So a quick sort, and you see, we've only got the four things that I wanted to have in this chest in the first place. And here we've got a load of stuff. Lots of sapphire ore, lapis, tin, silver, 26 more diamonds, that's good. Okay, well, that's it for this particular episode. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a bit nethery-like, wasn't it? Okay, bye for now.